The funny thing is, this was a dance station not so long back. On 87.5, obviously it's a possibly a call to prayer.